The thyroid had numerous moderately hypoechoic fields corresponding to the underlying thyroiditis. There was a hypoechoic nodule in the right lobe. The shape was close to consider non-parallel, but the largest width exceeded the largest depth. The left lobe also contained hypoechoic areas, none of them fit a pathological nodule. The echogenicity index exceeded 50%. The intranodular vascularization of the lesion in the right lobe was extremely increased.